I mean, just look at it. Now, it's not restored. So, how can it be? How is it? How was it that it lasted that long? Apparently, the way they built it, they added gravel and everything, and made like a mud wall.
Geologists and artists had always said, architects had always said that it was the Greeks and the Romans who invented the arch. And now we come here and we find that 2,000 years before the Greeks and the Romans, we're building with arches. King Solomon said there's nothing new under the sun. It's more and more true every day. And as we look at that, this is the original and if you were standing on those stairs, you would be standing on the footprints of people who stood here 4,000 years ago. And this is so I want to take you back to that time. The seed of our story to Ur of Jones on the far side
watch over the storm.